as of this morning, cashless tolling is in effect at all MTA bridges and tunnels. The Bronx Whitestone and Throgs Neck bridges, which implemented the new system just a few hours ago, were the two remaining crossings left to go cashless. The project was completed months ahead of schedule. Sensors read Easy Pass tags or take pictures of license plates, and drivers without Easy Pass will get a bill in the mail.